Welcome to your perfect tutor. Let's check exercise 6.2 question number 4.
In the given figure, if PQ parallel to ST, angle PQR is equal to 110 degree and angle RST equal to 130 degree, find angle QRS. Also, hint, draw a line parallel to ST through the point R. So, in this figure, it is given PQR is equal to 110 and RST equal to 130. And we have to find this angle marked in the red color. Okay, that is QRS. Oru hint thannittulla, draw a line parallel to ST to the point R. So, let us first draw a line through the point R parallel to ST. Let it be MN. Okay. This is the extend here for convenience and let this point be O. Okay. So now we have, it is given PQ parallel to ST and now MN is parallel to ST. Left. We have PQ parallel to ST and now we have MN parallel to ST. Or MN parallel to OT, right? So, these two angles, sum of these two angles, that is OSR and RST, it will be equal to 180 degree, alright? Because they form a linear pair. So, angle OSR plus angle RST equal to 180 degree. This angle and this angle. So, we get angle OSR plus angle RST, ethraya? This 130 is equal to 180 degrees, right? So we can find angle OSR. Angle OSR is equal to 180 minus 130. That is equal to 50 degrees. Alle, ee angle namku kitti. Okay, and these two lines are parallel. Alle. These MN and OT are parallel. So it will be the transversal RS. Alle. So, we have, if this angle is 50 degree and then this will be 50 degree, alla? Because these are the alternate interior angles. Then, we get, if this is 50, angle SRN, it will be equal to 50 degree, right? Because these are the alternate interior angles and they will be equal for two parallel lines. Okay, so idu kitti namukku. Next we have, this PQ is parallel to ST and MN is parallel to ST. So, these two lines, they are parallel to the same line ST. Alright? So, if two lines are parallel to the same line, then they will be parallel to each other. Right? Theorem 6.6. So, we get this PQ parallel to MN. Alright? As PQ parallel to ST and MN parallel to ST, we get PQ parallel to MN, right? So, PQ, this PQ parallel to MN, so this is the transversal QR. So, if this angle is 110 degree, then alternate interior angle, this will be equal to 110 degree. Hello. Right? So, what we get? So, PQ parallel to MN and QR is a transversal. So, angle PQR will be equal to angle QRN. Right? Alternate interior angles are equal for two parallel lines. Alternate interior angles. Okay. So, we get angle QRN equal to 110 degrees. So, we get idum 110 anandu kitti kazhinjal. Then, this is 50 degrees. So, we can find those QRS endanu kittullo. So, we have angle QRN is equal to endha? Angle QRS plus angle SRN. Right? We have to find QRS. We got QRN is equal to 110 degree. Alla? Angle QRS plus SRN namukku nerthu kitti 50 degrees. So we get 110 minus 50 equal to angle QRS. Alla? So that is equal to ethraya? Angle QRS equal to 60 degrees.
എന്തെങ്കിലും ഡൗട്ട്സ് ഉണ്ടെങ്കിൽ കമൻറ്റ് ചെയ്യാം. അതുപോലെ തന്നെ വീഡിയോ യൂസ്ഫുൾ ആണെന്ന് തോന്നുകയാണെങ്കിൽ പ്ലീസ് സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ടു മൈ ചാനൽ ആൻഡ് പ്രസ് ദ ബെൽ ഐക്കൺ. താങ്ക്സ് ഫോർ വാച്ചിങ്.